it's fun to play a bad guy or a villain. You have more opportunities to be unpredictable. You have more opportunities to shock the audience and take them down a road that they don't necessarily are expecting to go down.
Well, for me, yeah, I got to yell at kids and not get in trouble for it. Got to kick them in the butt a couple of times too, but not for Rizzles. Just on an angle at the camera, it looked like it, but I didn't really. But it was funny. It's funny.
Yeah.